How to use Picus 2. Pipetting mode with repeating blowout and mixing. Go to Advanced Settings in Pipetting mode. Activate repeated blowout function by pressing Edit and scrolling down with the adjustment wheel. Press Edit to activate mixing pre-aspiration and mixing post-dispensing. Click Save to confirm. The display text and icon indicate that the mixing and blowout functions are activated. Choose manual or automated mixing, number of mixing steps, and mixing volume with the adjustment wheel. Click Next and change pipetting speeds if needed. Finally, click OK to confirm. Press operating button once to start mixing. The mixing was set to 3x automatic. Empty the tip after mixing by double-clicking the operating button. Pipette the determined volume and transfer it to the target vessel. Repeated blowout function helps you to empty the tip, even with viscous liquids. Press operating button once for post-dispensing mixing. Double-click to empty the discarded tip.